Before showing you interesting and significant tables you will see yourself, let us see the table of Gematria. And this is the word Israel, which comes to 5 for 1, and also the word Rosh, Belev, head, and heart, art come also with the two words which really is the basis of the word Israel, also the 5 for 1. By the way, you can see clearly. Then in the head, Israel you have the head and also the lamed, which represent the heart. You can see also in the shape of the lev, like the chamber of the heart. Now also what is written in Kabbalah, this is the Rabbi Luria. The book is called Priyas Chaim, Shar Lulav. And there he says that the letter Israel, which is Lirosh, God said Israel for me, like the head, because it's the importance of Israel in the world. Now let us see a really interesting table about it, and also as you see yourself, very significant. Now, what is interesting is that there is a Zohar says in many places that Israel compares the heart of the heart. This is why they are the first one to suffer, like the heart. Something is going wrong in the body, so the heart, because the heart of the is a source of life, to give life, to oxygen to the whole body. Therefore, he is the first one to suffer. And the Zohar says this is the reason why Jews suffer most. Now, it's very interesting Zohar, a few places. Now, what you see here is interesting. You have the appearance of Moach, Lev, Olam. The children of Israel, definitely here at the bottom, the children of Israel are Moach, Lev, Olam. And amazingly, in the same script comes here the word Melech. King, Israel are supposed to be Mamlechet Kohanim, kingdom, or kingdom, Mamlechet Kohanim, kingdom of priests. And the word Melech, in Hebrew, king, is really the abbreviation of Loach, Lev, Kabed. Really, Kabed is really the physical, but main letters are Moach, Lev, exactly like in the beginning of this script. So this is the most interesting coming here. And then what you have, it is also very interesting that the Kabbalah says that the Mikdash, the temple, which contained also three parts, you know, the Holy of Holies, Kodesh HaKodeshim, and the Eichal, like the temple and the yard, are again the three parts of the body. Like the Holy of Holies was the brain, the Eichal, the temple building itself, was like the heart, and the yard, courtyard around was like the body, the physical, the liver. So this also comes here, Mikdash Hashem, the temple of God, and also the tent of meeting, which is really the tent of testimony in the desert, which is really basically the same thing. Now what is interesting is that it comes with a verse which God says, I will bring you to the land, Hashem Yishva Lavotecha, because this is Israel is the land in which really all these things, brain, heart, comes out strongly. Now, what is really interesting in this phenomenon that Israel is heart and the brain of the world, because this is how we can understand that Israel, who is the smallest, the size is like the game reserve in South Africa, exactly the same size, and in spite of this, they say that the country which is mentioned the most all over the world in the radio communication over is Israel. So definitely this itself shows that Israel really are like the brain, which is very small, but nevertheless the whole body depends on it. And the art, so interesting and important table, very significant. It said once have Moach Lev Kabed and King, you know, we have another time Moach Lev Olam with Israel, but not with the same skip of Moach Lev Kabed, which is the abbreviation of Moach, brain, heart, and liver, which is exactly what Israel is supposed to be. God said, Mamlechet Kohanim, kingdom of priests, teach the world, to bring the light of the Torah of wisdom to the world. Shabbat also comes here with Shabbos. It's also the same thing. Rabbi says that the three meals of Shabbos are corresponding to the brain, heart, and body. Now, seeing all this really should bring us to believe in the Torah to understand. And Israel especially should understand what they are and what is their duty. They need to keep the Torah, which also has the three parts. You know, it is in Tanakh, what is Torah. Tanakh is also three letters, Torah, Nevi'im, Ktuvim. Torah, the Bible and the scripture, which are also against these three parts. Kadosh, Kadosh, Kadosh. So this is the basis of everything. Kadosh, 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 the holiness. One should keep the holiness of the brain, of the heart and the body. And only then we'll have really Mashiach coming and really bring on peace and quiet to the whole world.